wasn't much older than Kion when it happened. Back when I was leader of my Lion Guard. When I was the Lion Guard's fiercest, I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming, and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I did what he said, but I lost control and enraged. I roared and destroyed them instead.